ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. So this is finally the day that we're going to introduce to you the new drift build that we're going to start with now, 2023. We're going to start with it really, really soon. We have a lot of things that we need to do, and luckily for us that we've got most of the parts that we removed from the Nissan. We're going to fit it on the new drift build, but anyway, let me show you what we've got. See, we've got a new toy BMW E46 328i M Sport. So yeah, this is what we've got. Just a quick history about the car. Gina actually bought this car for his wife Natasha, and then unfortunately we went to go and fetch it on a Wednesday, and then the day after that they had an accident. Yeah, she actually drive through a wall with a car. So yeah, Gina managed to fix most of it. I mean, the only thing that still needs to be fixed is the head gasket needs to be replaced. Otherwise than that, we are sorted, we are fine. So we did manage to bring some fuel, we did bring a battery as well. We just want to see if we can get it started. I mean, it's been a really long time since it's been a year since it started. Yes, ek smile ook gemaklik groot. Jeugig. Anyway, yes, waar was ek nou? So we're gonna see what's up if you can get it started.
Here's a video from you.
So what's here, Gina? I will swing me. It's a krach.
Yeah, that's krach.
Hy het nie 'n mobilizer of iets in nie.
Nee.
Beautiful. Doe dit weer. Ek gaan dit opsit.
Hou op.
Wat sê jy?
R4 vir die
kerwiel. R4.
Ja.
Well done.
Nee, hier ding het nie so chip nie.
Maar dit is mos die BMW se sleutel.
Ja.
Nee, het net een. Then you've got some extra pods. Lekker. Het die aircon klaar uitgehaal?
Nee.
Aircon.
Nee, ek het
een
extra.
O, extra een. O, ek sien, dis die fans. Waar gaat hy nou? Denk jy die batterij is al bietjie pap? Ek kan die pompe hoor.
Jy nie dalk die starter nie, want laatst kan jy die starter op gaan.
Baie fuses.
Hey, hier is die extra waterpomp. Borrel, prop ook.
O, ek denk dat het gepop.
Huh?
Ek denk miskien het even gepop.
Ja, wat jy is, dit was die eerst.
Het is nie 'n testlight nie.
Ek weet nie waar is my test. Het jy wel te gonne uit?
Where are you going? Some time later. Okay, so we get everything is coming on, but it seems like the starter doesn't want to turn. I don't know, maybe if it's a fuse that's blown. What's going on there? Yeah, I don't know. Dis dink hierdie starter se op 'n baie kak plek as jy my moet vra. Ek dink so. Ja. Wat?
Fokus pasie nie.
Ja, hier's ook fokus pasie hier nie. Nak spasie nie.
Dis sien waar sit die starter.
Nee, fokus. Wat er van heel onder die een tekst zit.
Nee.
Nog een steering raak. Misschien moet jy... Currently we just trying to start it. Like I said, there's power everywhere. It's just that... yeah, we can't seem to get the starter to... swing the engine. You can hear there is power. You can even hear the pumps going. There you can hear the pumps going on. So, yeah. I don't know what to say, but yeah, I don't know if you can hear there. It seems like the starter might want to engage. I don't know if maybe if it just doesn't have enough power, or maybe it's a bit rusted. Dink jy nie is dalk 'n bietjie vasgeroes nie?
Ek hoop nie dit voel kon rol te heen kom en rade
kan. Ja, ek glo nie. Want dis nie bewyse van drade wat af is nie. Yeah, so now we're just trying to figure out how to get to the starter to see at least if it's got power, if it gets power. If it gets power, then we know at least where to start looking, but yeah. So we're just gonna continue now to see what we can figure out. Some time later.
Sien, nou is dit hier so die fok op lê by die ding.
So hy swing daarom, hy wil nie engage nie.
Ja.
One eternity later. Okay, so unfortunately we couldn't get it to start, but yeah, it's not the end of the world. I mean, there's some bit of work to be done, but at least I showed you guys the introduction video for the car to show you what we are going to be driving for the drifting 2023 this year basically. So yeah, was thinking about a few things on the car. Like I said, still a few things that needs to be fixed, so don't mind about that. I would like to get a new, like a M3 bumper in the front. This is the pre-facelift E46. So I would like to get a different bumper here on the front. And then as well as on the side. Maybe I can keep it, I don't know yet. And then as well, get a new bumper at the back. A different bumper at the back. But there's nothing wrong with it. And then as well, with the boot, I would like to get like a super aggressive drifting spoiler, or maybe just one of those ones that goes like a half moon, not too high. Those look nice and decent as well. And then yeah, we're gonna get some coilovers, put install some coilovers front and back obviously, so it's going to be dropped a bit. We're gonna adjust the camber as well in the front so it can sit nice aggressively. We'll still find out from the drift people what is a nice angle to have. put a nice angle kit so that we can drive, turn this the wheel as further to get the wider angle as possible. Get the car repainted. The diff must be welded. The seats, I'm gonna remove all the seats. I'm gonna remove the carpet in the inside as well. And then, the Nissan seats is gonna come in. The safety belts are gonna come in. The hydraulic handbrake, drifting handbrake is gonna come in. We're gonna change the steering wheel. That's gonna come out, different steering wheel. And then, we'll still see. I have so many plans for the car. This is a car that I really have been looking forward to for a while. A long time ago I wanted to buy one, but they were quite pricey. But luckily for me, Gina sold this BMW to me, so that we can go for the drifting in the BMW. This is what's gonna happen. We're gonna start working on the car really, really soon. We're gonna get it to my place first, or I might just take it from here to a mechanic because I won't have time. I personally think it's maybe just a starter. Maybe just have to remove the starter and see maybe if that isn't the fault here, but we'll still diagnose everything. So we'll have to remove the Nissan before we can get the BMW into the where I'm gonna work with it. So there's still a lot of things that needs to happen. That's gonna happen as soon as possible. I mean, the engine still needs to be removed from the Nissan. What? But yeah, this is the drift car for 2023. Super excited, super stoked. I really can't wait, as this is one of my dream cars. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And then, God bless. And have a lovely night further. Ciao.